86 divided by 3. 8 is not less than 3, therefore with 8. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater than 8, therefore no. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6. 6 is not greater than 8. And 6 is the closest. Therefore, okay, 8 minus 6 is 2. 6. Now with 26. 3 multiplied by 9, 27 is greater. Therefore, 3 multiplied by 8 is 24. 26 minus 24 is 2. There is no number that goes down. Therefore, finish. Therefore, remainder is 2. Quotient is 28. Okay.